trying to hit the lines, in trying to hit the perfect shot, he's making errors.
Serve's over.
Videos. His wife, a dressage rider. Equestrian rider. Oh my goodness, indecision. There you can. Oh, goodness, Sean. That's the big key, taking it early. That's gone long at the back line.
Get this new. Already changed.
We change.
Yeah. Just upped his pace. Yes, that's landed absolutely on the line. Able to anticipate. Oh, yes. Defense. Long rally again. Oh, brilliant. Super, super control from Christy.
Ben all. Thank you.
Oh, totally off balance. Aim.
Serves over. 12-13.
To the net wasn't good enough. Slid it in.
Stop. Serves over.
They're absolutely crucial. Drop. Oh.
Oh.
In the third game, beating Hus. Oh, brilliant. Third and deciding game.
And just as the game comes to an end.
There's still two more opportunities here for beating Hus.
Hey, take a look over there. You see what I see? Electricity!
Oh! How did he miss?
I'm in a
Christy. Hanging on by his thin tips and then serves into the net. It was 14 years ago, not 11 years ago. And the last two editions have been won by Danes.
Six.
Yeah. Swish. Well, Viting Hus was the player doing all.
Oh,
oh dear me.
Nine.
Oh.
11.
So, a 5-point advantage is a healthy lead as far as Christy is concerned. Whereas Viting Hus. Just wide.
Several opportunities into game.
Opportunities and just running away. Produced the desired result. The hope. Has catastrophic results as far as making. Beating Hus slightly later onto the shuttle. Has catastrophic results as far as making. Just shots. And a nice block into the open space would have sufficed. Oh, I guess correctly. Nice. Oh, brilliant. Don't warn Hans Christian for that. Look, it's all done in jest. The players were smiling. Oh. That looked a nervous shot from Christy. I wouldn't be surprised if he's having a flashback. It's going wide. Oh, and look at the ring. Missed it. That's another. This is another match. Well, well, well. Players will know that Christy has trouble closing out a match.
No, play.
Oh, that was going wide, you know. Always a challenge. Well, it's called goods, in which case, here we go. It's match over. 21-18 in the deciding game to Jonathan Christy.